apartment and make him sit on our laps.
Let's just shave his head like we planned.
Come out, come out, wherever you are.
You can run, but you can't hide.
All right, now who are you? Take off the mask and quit mocking me.
Ouch! Watch the lip, man.
It's you. It's really you. So I'm not crazy. But you are.
You let a mongoose out in the store.
You're living in a toilet paper fort.
Let's agree to disagree.
Chuck, I don't get it. What are you doing here? This is a long way from the Merv Griffin show.
When I signed a contract to be the Megalomart spokesman, I didn't read it carefully. I have to be at every store opening, and they open 400 stores a year. I haven't had time to record or tour or give my old lady any slow, sweet loving in years. So I disappeared to the last place they'd ever look for me. I've been living here rent-free, eating their Cheerios, playing their video games, and trying on their underpants. Anything to stick it to the man.
You chewed up the security camera wires?
It was necessary so I could come and go as I pleased.
But what about the droppings? There were droppings all over the place.
Make those megalo chumps pick them up. They owe me.
Right on. Keeping it real.
God, man, that megalo Dale, man.
Sure sounds like your friends need you, Dale.
They do, Chuck.
Wait, every aisle has a hollow passage with openings at the discount flags. Use it.
Look here,